Hold on a second. Look at this boxy up picture.
Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. And let me see what spring is like on a Jupiter and Mars. In other words,
come on now. Who has a Christmas tree in the room? A Christmas tree in the room? Nobody has a Christmas tree, but then again, look where I'm at and who I'm with. Nice and nice, beautiful, and wall. I like the furniture, but you know what catches my attention? This tree. This room is really big. It's a suite of a room with a full bathroom in it. But what caught my attention, I can't even say the word, caught my attention was this 12-foot Christmas tree. In a room? Now, come on, guys. Who has a Christmas tree in their room? This is how spacious it is. The head of David, and he got the mother of all mother, Mother Teresa. I'm not saying no more. Let's go downstairs, man. Let's go check out the kitchen. Black cheese, don't get mixed up. As I enter this beautiful, amazing home, I want to show you this little Christmas tree that is standing about 14 feet tall. Oh Lord, I love the ornaments on this Christmas tree. Look at this. Beautiful. Belongs in a Christmas tree shop. And it's in a home. Beautiful design. Wow, Salvador Dali from Italy, listen. These are the heads. Oh my, dude, double check.
As I walk to the shadow of death, I fear no evil. Oh.
What the? Not again, guys. Guys, did y'all see this? Man cave, living room, kitchen. It's a Black Panther, one of the greatest movies that I've seen a long time, still showing. And they got different displays up here of other movies that were out there. And this is a theater room. I feel like I'm in a Christmas tree shop, ready to buy one of these, man. I'm trying to ask the person, where's the person that needs some help? Look at that, they got Santa Claus chilling right there. Cinematic ready, look at the beautiful Christmas tree. Lovely ornaments. Display must have took them all day to put this together, might be a couple of days. And y'all know I do real estate. Now, why they gotta put a older property, look like it came from London somewhere? I mean, it gives you the whole display, the whole look at the curtain. Man, look at this thing up here. Come on now. Who designed this thing here? Amazing. Oh, but you know what? Catch me? The lighting, look at the ceiling. It's not just original, different type of ceiling I always show on HTV, but look at the ceiling. Got the beautiful display of another ornaments. Got Santa Claus. I don't know if he's bringing the present on the Christmas tree or he's gonna go back up the chimney. Look at the display here. Gangsta. Santa Claus getting that must be his vehicle right there. Authentic. 1855 Santa Claus. You only get one ticket up in here, maybe only one person. Look at that. Look at this here. Oh wow, guys. Another display of Santa Claus' people. Display, look at the lights. Cameras, action. You got the Coca-Cola. Sombly up there. You got a pup with it. I really feel like I am in a theater room / Christmas / man cave. And then as you go over here, I feel like I'm in a game room. I don't know how this works. Oh, hold on. Let's see what I'm going to whistle. Up, I'm on. Bang! That was going to waste more money. But this is pretty cool, man. Sit down. And as you go over here, they got one of my favorite drinks. Tito with some cranberry juice. Oh, man, I'm getting nice. But you know what? Baseball studio, set it up. They got a nice little bar. Hold on a second. The simple phrase. To kids from one. 54 studio set up. Heineken. They got the drinks up here. Hold on. They ain't got no Corona. That could be a good thing, though.
Many times,
so,
many
you never know what will be at next. I could be in your state, your country, your city, and even your hood. I'm going to say Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. It's your man, Kerry, from Hip Hop Real Estate.